marksman!
See how hard you beat it. You'll see this little dip right here. You want to go to this thing right here. If you have anything close to it, I recommend doing that. You want to get a car that can blow something up, so my advice would be something with like flames or bombs, something like that, or just something with a lot of boost. So I'm gonna take, what happened to all my cars? Where's that one car that spits flames at the back? Okay, so it's... somehow all my cars are gone. Okay, I'm just gonna take something fast. Here, I'll just take... the 12. No. I'll take this. This is fast. Thank you. Oh, it brought me right to the place. That's cool. Okay, so once you're in here, you're gonna see this thing right here. Blow this car up. Blow it up. Do not drive it away. For this area, so gut gas or G, I don't remember which one it is, but like you gotta have the cleanup clear for this place. No, you're not gonna get unloaded that fast. You gotta actually look for it. So you gotta drive away. Once you get out here, just turn around. Once you pass this, when you see this thing saving, when this thing's saving, just go back in. But you have to be out past these things for the way back.
Keep an eye on the car.
I have all this moonscape. Wait a minute.
Now. Scrap. It's easy.
like this way because you can weird and just drive up low before we come back and get scrap. You get like a good, I think, 300.
Hurry up and fix the car.
Sure. Will do.
Okay, how did I not hit the car? Do not get in the truck either. That's one thing. Do not get in the vehicle. You gotta stay out of that car. You drive that car 1 inch, you need to just sit in the car for not even half a second. Even if you're sitting there for like 0000000001 seconds, it's not going to work. As you see, I have 100 pounds, and that's how I know. So I have two screens. Okay, no, mine's not. I was about to say, I have two screens right now. Like, I have one for, like, the watching my stream right now. And so I can figure out who subscribes and all that stuff. Subscribes and buttons, like, what is that? Oh, Diarola. That was like a bad diarrhea. Man, I was sitting on the toilet and I swear I had some bad diarrhea. That stuff was burning. It stunk so bad. It was terrible. Like, it would make you want to go. Like, it was that bad. I'm sorry about that. So, yeah, it was decent. But yeah, as you can see, it gets easier. So, yeah. Alright, we're gonna do some wasteland missions. What's this? Find Kuryas's car. Okay. I know this is the Burning Mound thing. Not this. Yeah. See, you would go to, like, somewhere like right here on top of this hill. Go somewhere like right here. Somewhere in this area. And you would have to put like binoculars at night and look for something burning. So, and then that's what this is. And I'm not ready for that fight. I mean, I can take some blood, but I don't know. They're fire. We'll try it. We might go get some golden cores later. Ooh, fast travel.
Well done. Now we'll see what treasures lie inside.
Race. Okay, let me see if this car's here. Yep, see, it's not here. She's supposed to be right in here. I think it's back right there. Come on, be a lot of water, water. Yeah. I don't wanna.
Drive.
Oh, stuff will make you sweat. Just looking at this fire. It's just hot. It has to be, because whenever I would come in here, there would literally be a spot you can just wedge yourself out in. Hold on, let me check this real quick. Oh no, I'm thinking about a different spot. Okay, time to fight. I know, like, there's endless people. There's gonna be people with, whatever it's called, like, you throw them and they just explode when they hit the ground. Yeah, you can tell I've been here because that door had to be broken down. And once you enter here, that stuff on top of her. I got fury.
for myself.
He just slaps and kills you. Scrap somewhere. This ain't it. This is just body scrap.
I need the car!
I'm not going to go over there. I'm just going to go and drive over there.
Kalik totems. Scarecrow still hot here.
Jump. And of
course, hurry up and fix the car.
Here they come. Go kill Scram.
What? Okay, it's gonna respawn us back to that little base thing. I already knew it. Like, it's gonna put it in, it's gonna put us in that car, and it's gonna say it's saving, and it's gonna put it back in that thing. I predict it. You gotta subscribe if I'm right. You gotta drop a follow, you gotta drop a subscribe and like and turn on post notifications if I'm right. If not, you don't have to. What time is it? Oh, it's night time. We can go get it. I think. So I'm thinking about doing all that. Putting like a cardboard piece right here. Get a big old box, like for a fridge box, and put it right here. Put two of them, and I can box this whole thing in. It's only available at night. I can get in there. Again, Bobby, should I? 600 scrap. How much do I have? Because I don't want to waste how much scrap. Well, I've got 1,700 now. So, about 5 times doing the glitch, I can get that. Yo, what's up? Drop a subscribe if you want to see more. I'll show you how to do my glitch to get unlimited scrap. So, first things first, you want to go here, right? You see this little, hold on, you see this camp right here? You want to go here. Fastest way to do this is fast travel to Gutgash, and then drive there, defeat the camp, and there's a scrap truck. Do not drive the scrap truck, do not get in it. So nobody's watching. And the cool thing about this trick, you can actually play music. Not whatever you want, but it's like na 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 na. Ah crap, it's morning already. No it's not, still there. Jump out of the car and I didn't make it out of the car.
Oh, as the lamp flickers, we're ready for another night of terror.
See what I mean by that truck has nothing but speakers?
Who's that?
Company. Time to get out of here.
And I'm not fighting with the arrows.
Ha! wife ain't gonna help you, asshole.
Well, why did I shoot?
Water.
What the?
Sit here and spin out the triangle until he hits. I am not fighting, Connector. I'm not driving away to people to come and try to kill me. Oh, he's stuck.
See you back to the end.
pigeon drifter with the devil.
So now we gotta go to Agrippa Inc. to exchange our 12 Griffy tokens.
He's right up here.
Come on, like this.
Say, if you're looking to gain the favor of the gods, you can always do a death run. The Crowcastle's not far.
There you are. Lungs still heaving, heart still beating. that you refuse to live. Perhaps you've forgotten who you are.
I know who I am.
If you knew, why would you wander like this?
I know where I'm going.
Tell me again that you're going to the Plains of Silence.
That is... that's my destination. I'm gonna cross the Plains of Silence.
Sorry guys, I'm trying to fix it to where my brother can hear it while I'm listening, so while I'm talking to you guys. Hello? Okay, that's good. I can't do nothing about it. Okay, so I need... I guess. Wait, I need a long rest of the tea. I could take one off a chunk. There we go. Disappears after this one.
Gastown a little less next. It seems to want to swallow her beautiful rubber.
Your car. Ain't that the big chief I saw you in earlier? How'd you get your hands on the big chief? Don't say you won the Gastown races. No. Can't be.
I did. She said you can't be the person that won the Gastown race. I did. So there should be another... Right, let me go down a little bit. You gotta look for the pink icons. Closest... Oh shoot, there's a bunch. On this one I get scrap. she's not.
The one I saw driving the big chief. You must be a big man. Big warrior man. What say? You help me out and deal some damage on a couple nasties I got bad blood with. Show you where they lay, and you can corpse them all and treat yourself to all their gear.
There's something chilling about this place.
There are some warlords roaming around this location. Defeat this. Find their hidden stash. Didn't know how to do this. Okay. Found it. So I climb. Okay, so I gotta climb this mountain. I mean, I don't have to. I could go. think they would help that much, but they do.
I need the wheel!
I feel garbage.
You're the one they sent to the Undergym? Be sure to say hi to the only lives they spare. Diglings. They use smallies to dig inside danger holes. Biggins like you? They snuff.
Oh, I didn't say fix the car. No, no. drive. I want to hit the car brake. I want to blow it up. Oh yeah, one more hit and it's gone. No, don't fix the car. I didn't tell you to fix the car. Run into a wall. How did that not damage my car? Okay, we got time. Yeah, get out of here. We gotta get out of here, but oh crap, my car blows up. I'm okay. It's like I got people chasing me and this is my kid. Come on, fix the car, fix the car.
Hurry up and fix the car.
What should we do, Trevor?
What do you mean? That misses?
What do you want to do? Because I'm about to have to end the show in like 20 minutes. What time is it? 9:42. We're ending the stream at 9. No, we're ending the stream at 10:10. Okay. Okay. So what should we do?
Another car.
Oh shoot. We can go get the one car over here. That's right here.
What car is that?
It's like the car with a motorcycle on the back. Like a motorcycle with like a skeleton riding it. Okay, we could do a boss. Stank gun.
Identical?
No. Drive around, get cars.
Huh?
Find a car that we don't have. Here, we'll do that. These are all the cards you can get.
Can we get a car?
A boom bug?
Yeah. No, I want to get this car.
Flammer Girl. Oh gosh, Bobby, you always pick the freaking hard cars. Okay. We'll get the Flammer Girl. We gotta race in it though. We gotta race, and then we gotta exit the car, get back in it, take it to our base. Go make me a sandwich, please. So am I, Bobby.
Already back, Leadfoot Stranger.
What?
I won't disappoint.
He's literally the people.
The boards of hell are yours once more to ramble.
You know what? I want to do something. Okay, it ain't this one.
Legend in the making, ready to dip and rip and dust the fool who'd bet against such a monster cool.
No, I did the big cheap cherry one.
Let me get you out.
guess. They can't run me off the road then, but like, they can push me. I'm out of control. Wait, what the frick? Oh, it's a race. It's just the first one there, okay. Sandwich at?
Don't
know what the sandwich is. It's in the fridge.
I want an egg sandwich. Just kidding, I hate egg sandwiches.
I want the whole challenge.
Watch your mouth, I'm on a stream. Miss my mama, miss my dad. What time is it? We still got 2 minutes. Oh crap, I didn't know. Okay, so now that I know what we gotta do, I'm just gonna go straight for it. No roads, no problems. Look, I'm already winning. What they gotta do, they gotta go all this way, and all I gotta do is go. Oh crap, okay, we hit a rock. That's where they're gonna mess us up, I swear. That messes me up. Okay, there's a road here, we can take it. This road can really help, because we can get a straight path there. Oh, there is no way they are that far. I'm so glad I just recovered. I spoke too soon. I don't know.
And we died.
Shot one more time. This time we're gonna stay on the road.
Miss Mama, Miss My Dad, Miss the road girl.
I don't know that word. Please don't get me copyrighted by the end of the day.
That's
Walter.
Huh?
Sandwich, go. Sandwich, go. Sandwich meat. I want bread, of course. Cheese. Ham, mayonnaise, mustard. No, no mustard. Ketchup. Ah, crap. You gotta be yeeted. Tomorrow. I cannot, it won't let me end it. What the heck?